And so what happens to people too, if they don't have a routine and they get isolated, is they start to drift. And they drift badly because the world is too complicated for you to keep it organized all by yourself. You just cannot do it. So we outsource the problem of sanity. And it's very intelligent that we outsource the problem of sanity, because sanity is an impossibly complex problem. And so the way that we manage the incredibly complex problem is we have a very large number of brains working simultaneously on the problem all the time.